Bahria University is rolling their curtains high on the event Future of Work. Behind the curtains are the knowledge partners along with the students of Bahria University celebrating their 20th anniversary. The highlights of the event includes speaker stories and students' Q&A with the leading champions of the industry. Students of Bahria University were honored to be among such accomplished individuals, sharing their valuable perspectives, leaving an insightful influence. We had a chance to interview some of the participants. Let's have a look.
I think it was exciting to see a lot of industry experts sitting with the students and academia and talking about what, practically, if you ask me what they were talking about as an industry what we need. Please engage us in the process and help us to create that talent which we are not sure how where we're going to get it, right? So it's a collaborative process, and the best thing about this event is that this collaboration has started. It was happening, but not in a formal way. But today, I have seen that happening, and this collaboration will lead to those actions which this country really need. And I think with the uncertain world, which is now a norm, the best part is create those partnerships, collaborate and work together.
Right. I had a very simple and innocent question from an innocent student. Does GPA really matters to the company owners?
It's the individual which matters, right? GPA is just a reflection if you were doing a one work, how well you have done it, right? It's not give your entire personality. You have got 20 years or 22 years, you have lived the life. I'm sure there are other priorities, other learnings at the same time. But GPA is definitely is a one of a reflection if you were tasked for 4 years to do a one thing, how well you have delivered that. And if you haven't delivered it to the, like I would say 3.5 or 4, so what other things you are bringing to the table, whether you might bring that, I'm a very good sportsman, I know how the teamwork will work, how the conflict can be handled, I know my two friends were fighting, I was mediating. These all are the skills, right? So you can talk about it. You have an experience to live a life for 22 years. They are experiences. So bring those to the table, that I was more focused to develop these type of skills rather than focusing on that. But everything is a reflection, and you have to compensate as an individual. You are the one who is more valuable, and you have to sell yourself.
Am I?
You are. You are the hope for the future for the entire country. You are the most valuable.
I've never felt so proud. Thank you so much.
Well, now we're talking about e-governance. We're talking about e-commerce. We're talking about entrepreneurship, which I spoke about. And you guys are better than us in those aspects. You guys are better than us in terms of technology awareness. We still struggle while working with our mobile system, you know, these cellular phones, whereas you are hands-on to that. You understand how the world is transforming. For you, the opportunities are immense. You know, there are a lot of faculties, the blue economy is coming, Pakistan becoming the regional hub for transshipment perhaps. So look at the positive things. As youngsters, as I said there, the biggest talent that you guys have is the energy and the positivity.
Exactly, sir. In an answer to a question, you also said that energy chahiye hame marks aur in cheezon se farak nahi padta. But according to a recent research, 75% of the youth of Pakistan cannot read and write. तो सिर्फ एनर्जी से क्या बनेगा और आप क्या क्या रोल अदा कर रहे हैं इस चीज के अंदर
जो आपका सप्लाई चेन होता है ना ह्यूमन रिसोर्स का उसमें यू नो इफ यू लुक एट मैस्लोज थ्योरी आल्सो यू नो देयर आर डिफरेंट टियर्स ऑफ ह्यूमन रिसोर्स रिक्वायरमेंट कुछ ऐसे होते हैं जो पढ़े लिखे ना भी हों तो काम में आते हैं स्पेशली इन इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर प्रोजेक्ट्स मजदूर हैं जो फॉर एग्जांपल वी नीड देम आल्सो इजंट इट And we need managers and skills and people who are fluent in communication. Wo bhi hame chahiye. So you can't say ke hamare paas 75% employee hai. Aap ye dekhein ki aapki exportable human surplus kahan pe hai. Wo us sector mein hai. You know, from KP, a lot of people move to Middle East and rest of the world where they work on these hardcore jobs, ground jobs. To unke liye bhi employability hai. Sirf ye hai. कि डिसिप्लिन लाने की ज़रूरत है एफिशिएंसी लाने की ज़रूरत है बट आई एम नॉट स्टेटिंग कि हमें एजुकेशन को प्रमोट नहीं करना चाहिए बट मेरा सिर्फ ये है कि उनके लिए भी अपॉर्चुनिटीज़ हैं देखिए हर आदमी पीएचडी स्कॉलर नहीं बनता हर आदमी एमएस ग्रेजुएट नहीं बनता देयर पीपल हु मैट्रिक देयर पीपल हु हैव नॉट इवन गॉन टू हाई स्कूल्स बट दे हैव डन fantastically well in business, you know.
We have examples for that.
You need that talent skills. You need that to understand ki aapka apna aapke andar kya hai. Say for instance you represent media, so aapka iske andar talent hai or you're just doing this because somebody has asked you to do this.
Do you think I am talented, sir?
I can't say this today, but on a 10 minutes interview I can't say this, but I believe you have the communication skills. And the best part for Pakistani human resources that some and the class that you represent is that we in the world needs people, especially in a digital world where people can speak English, have good communication skills. So there's a huge opportunity there.
Obviously a passport in American passport in Pakistan, speaking English.
It could be. So it's not about being on the top, it's about being different, I think.
Being different. All right. Sir, do you speak Pashto?
I do not, but still I'm working in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa.
Exactly. Do you know any word?
Chinese. So I speak Chinese, so I think. So I can say this, that woman, Shi Khwan, Pakistan, ran.
And what does that mean?
That means we need youngsters and we're Pakistanis.
Right. Pakistan, where it's at, there is a huge gap between have and the have-nots, and the internet is actually increasing that gap. I think that was the point he was trying to make. So if we have to take the country forward, we have to take everybody with us. And not everybody will jump onto the digital bandwagon straight away. So there will be the next decade or the decade after that where we still have to rely on old-fashioned jobs which may be more non-digital than what I was talking about.
Right, right. Since the last 3 years, you said there are 50 students from Bahria University have now been made part of the Jazz. So is there a chance of another one or two or three students from Bahria University?
So we're always open to talented individuals regardless of where they come from. And like I said, we have onboarded 50 individuals from Bahria in the last 3 years. So
it's 15 or 50?
50.
50. Right. Thank you so very much, sir. Assalamu alaikum, ji.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Kaisa raha aaj ka event?
आज का इवेंट बहुत अच्छा था. असल में वो इंडस्ट्री के जो लोग थे उनको स्टूडेंट से कनेक्ट करने की कोशिश की गई थी, इंक्लूडिंग फैकल्टी. बस थोड़ा सा लैग पॉइंट ये था कि इंटरेक्टिव नहीं था सेशन ज़्यादा, जिसकी वजह से जो है ना मे बी के सम पॉइंट पे बोरिंग हो गया, लेकिन इंटरेक्शन ज़्यादा होना चाहिए था मेरे ख्याल से.
आपने कोई क्वेश्चन वगैरह किया? आप एम्बेसडर थी तो कोई मौका नहीं मिला आपको?
नहीं, अनफॉर्चुनेटली मुझे चांस नहीं मिला क्वेश्चन करने का. मैं ऑर्गेनाइजिंग टीम में थी, मैं एज ए ग्राफिक डिज़ाइनर हूँ, और वो जो सारी ब्रांडिंग और प्रमोशन जो बैकड्रॉप भी आप देख रहे थे वो मेरा डिज़ाइन किया हुआ था.
वेरी गुड.
तो वो सारी चीज़ें मेरी ही हाथों से गुजरी हुई थी. मैं ऑर्गेनाइजिंग टीम में थी, लेकिन बस अनफॉर्चुनेटली मुझे चांस नहीं मिला क्वेश्चन करने का. वैसे मैंने करना था आमिर इब्राहिम से, मेरा क्वेश्चन था जो जैस के CEO हैं, कि मेरा क्वेश्चन ये था कि सर आप जिस तरह से आप बात कर रहे थे कि ब्रिज द गैप और उन्होंने इतने लोग हायर कर लिए, ये कर लिया वो कर लिया, लेकिन मैं जहाँ भी गई हूँ, जहाँ भी अभी तक मैंने इंटरव्यू दिया है, वहाँ पे ये होता है कि आपको वो जो एक बंदे ने सवाल किया था कि एक्सपीरियंस चाहिए होता है, तो वही वाली चीज़ थी. तो आप मैं ये पूछना चाहती थी कि पर्टिकुलरली आमिर इब्राहिम जैसी जो बड़ी फर्म्स हैं वो क्या देखती हैं पार्टिसिपेंट में, कि पिक करने से पहले कि ऐसा क्या होना चाहिए इंट्रीगिंग पॉइंट कि विदाउट एक्सपीरियंस भी वो कैच करें एनर्जी के अलावा. एनर्जी एक होती है, एक आपका पैशन होता है, तो अगर किसी में पैशन ज़्यादा है एनर्जी कम है तो व्हाट डू यू सिलेक्ट. मेरा क्वेश्चन ये था.
ठीक है आमिर इब्राहिम सर, व्हाट डू यू सजेस्ट. तो आपका सवाल है, प्लीज़ जवाब दीजिएगा इसका ज़रूर. थैंक यू सो वेरी मच. अस्सलाम वालेकुम सर.
वालेकुम सलाम.
सर कैसा था आज का इवेंट?
आई थिंक मेरे ख़्याल में देखें इसमें जो ऑडियंस थी, जो टारगेट ऑडियंस थी, वो हमारे स्टूडेंट्स थे. जो कॉन्सेप्ट था वो ये था कि हम इंडस्ट्री को और स्टूडेंट्स को आपस में जितना करीब ला सकें, फिर ये अंडरस्टैंड कर सकें कि मार्केट की क्या रिक्वायरमेंट्स हैं, उनकी क्या ड्राइवर्स हैं, और जो हम पढ़ा रहे हैं उसमें क्या करेक्शन रिक्वायर्ड है. तो बहुत हद तक हमें अपने मकसद में कामयाबी मिली है.
लेकिन स्टूडेंट्स तो बहुत ज़्यादा शिकायत करते पाए गए हैं. मतलब आप जो कह रहे हैं कि कामयाबी पाई गई है, लेकिन मैंने तो जो ऑडिटोरियम में देखा है स्टूडेंट्स की बहुत ज़्यादा शिकायत थी.
मैं ये कहूँगा देखें मैं खुद भी स्टूडेंट रहा हूँ, ये हम डायरेक्ट यहाँ नहीं आ जाते, ये टेक्स अ वाइल टू रीच है. तो स्टूडेंट हमेशा क्रिप करेगा, कोई बात नहीं, the change which is taking place within you, that evolution, that is important, right, which you don't know at the moment, but you realize it later in life, what has been instilled in you, that is important. Theek hai? One more thing that I want to say, yes, to my, especially my children from Bahria. Okay. I have recently taken over as DG. I would like to instill in them the values that our religion teaches us. Okay. Those ethical values, that commitment, that perseverance, that truth that you always speak in the eyes of any kind of difficulty and challenge.
That is definitely a lesson to learn, not only for the students of Bahria, but I guess all across Pakistan. Thank you so very much for your time, sir. Assalamualaikum, sir.
Waalaikum salam.
How was the event, sir?
I think it's a great beginning. That's the word I'll use. It's a great beginning. There's a long way to go because it is something that is very, very crucial and critical. So it's a great beginning.
What are our hopes from the Bahria University students?
From the students need to push a little bit more of what they need to learn and want to learn. They should, as somebody, one of the speakers also said, in most things in life, you push your want. This is what I want. This is the kind of mobile I want. This is the kind of car I want. Why can't you say, this is what I want to be taught? Be more aggressive about it.
So there is a debate going on in between our education system and the needs of the industry. The owners of the industries need something else from the students, and the students are taught something else. So where is this gap, and who will fill this gap?
The education system is archaic. It cannot meet the requirements of the market today. It is off by at least 15 to 20 years. It is the responsibility of the universities, but more so the responsibility of the regulators who run the university to have a re-look at the whole education system to develop the kind of skill set that we need now. So it's a great responsibility. Not we can't put it on individual academics. It is a whole system change that needs to be done.
All right. Thank you so very much for your time. Sir, kaise hain aap?
Alhamdulillah.
How was the event?
It was wonderful. मेरे ख्याल में आज का इवेंट एकेडेमिया और इंडस्ट्री को करीब लाने में बहुत हेल्पफुल था और इसकी जो पार्टिसिपेशन थी जिसमें एकेडेमिया के टॉप प्रोफेशनल्स थे बहुत सारी ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस के फैकल्टी मेंबर्स थे स्टूडेंट्स थे बहरिया यूनिवर्सिटी के आई थिंक एक अच्छी गैदरिंग जिसमें सब ने मिल के ये डिस्कस किया कि हाउ वी कैन क्रिएट अ लिंक बिटवीन एकेडेमिया एंड इंडस्ट्री
सर देयर वर मेनी कंप्लेंट्स फ्रॉम द स्टूडेंट्स कि जो हमें पढ़ाया जा रहा है इंडस्ट्री की डिमांड बिल्कुल भी वैसी नहीं है एंड इवन आई हैव हर्ड द पैनलिस्ट सेइंग कि हमें एक्सपर्टीज चाहिए हमें स्किल्स चाहिए हमें जीपीए नहीं चाहिए दैट्स व्हाट दे बट हियर द फोकस इज जीपीए सो व्हाट वुड यू से
देखिए जी जो एक्सपर्टीज हैं वो इस वक्त फंक्शनल एक्सपर्टीज तो उनके पास आ जाती हैं बेसिकली हाउ टू लीड हाउ टू कोलैबोरेट हाउ टू वर्क इन अ टीम हाउ मच एनर्जी यू हैव टू पुट into your work and how much excited and focused you are, how much balanced you are. These are the personality traits. I think the universities and the academia, they should work on this because unless and until they know this this aspect of the personality, I think it will be very difficult for them.
How do you find me, my personality trait? Am I focused?
I don't think
you don't think so
within 2 minutes just seeing you I can give any judgment okay. But I think you are smart good okay. Height
okay. And so maybe this City2 channel is recently launching a show based on interviewing the CEOs and head of departments interviews. Maybe we can sit down and maybe then you can tell me if I am focused and what is my personality trait.
That I will certainly tell you. Rather, I will pass you through an assessment center.
Okay.
And then you will be better know what are your strengths and what are the areas for improvement.
So no interview that means?
No interview. Then without interview.
Without interview.
Yes, yes, yes.
So maybe we can have a sitting and we can have an interview as well.
Sure.
The question to you is, in your speech, you were saying 100 billion neurons a mind has, brain has, right? And then you questioned if the audience was listening to you or using their phone. So how does it feel? Ek to banda chaudhari ho, upar se koi baat na sune. So how does it feel?
कैसी बातें कर रही हो? चौधरी होने के बावजूद लोगों ने कहा कि सुनते हैं और बोला कि जी हम लोग इस्तेमाल कर रहे थे फोन. So 100 billion neurons or even 86 billion neurons और उसके trillion synaptic responses ने काम कर दिया और लोगों ने response दिया और वो honest response था. So I think चौधरी होने या होने से it doesn't really matter, but at the end of the day people were listening.
Okay, so you think people were listening? I was listening to you, obviously.
Well, you remember 100 billion.
Exactly, I remember this thing.
You remember the cell phone, don't you?
Exactly.
Now you understand my presentation.
Exactly. Also, there was one thing. I couldn't read the sentences. So, do you think we need to work on the presentation?
I think you need to work on the layout. You need to understand if the room has such a depth, you need more PowerPoints in between different sections, or you need to have a huge projector,
okay.
Right? I mean, in some of the pictures I've seen, you can't even tell whether there's a person standing
exactly.
Behind her. So I was like, okay, I'm going to be dissolved behind the podium, so it's only my voice working. Take it. So yes, the font size should be better. But I think if the presenters would get the brief.
I think you have made your point, so minus one for me and plus one for you.
You can take
plus two or okay. Assalamu alaikum sir, how are you?
Walaikum assalam, I'm fine, thank you.
So how was the event?
I think the event was very interesting. Some very good speakers, I think, or usme the topic was very interesting. And we got to hear some very interesting ideas, thoughts. जो कि हमारे जो बच्चे हैं स्टूडेंट्स हैं उनके लिए बहुत रेलेवेंट है फॉर देम टू अंडरस्टैंड कि व्हाट इज़ द फ्यूचर वेयर इट इज़ गोइंग किस तरह से आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस जो है वो ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस यूज़ कर रही हैं या एनालिटिक्स को यूज़ कर रही हैं या ऑटोमेशन को यूज़ कर रही हैं और उसको क्या चैलेंज समझना चाहिए या वो अपॉर्चुनिटी है हमारे यंगस्टर्स के लिए तो आई थिंक वो बड़े अच्छे डिस्कशन हुई और उसमें वो ख़ास तौर पे ये बात उभर के आई कि ये ऑटोमेशन या आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस दीज प्रोवाइड लॉट ऑफ अपॉर्चुनिटीज़ फॉर अस आर यूथ
जैसे कि आपने देखा बल्कि नहीं जैसे हमने आपको दिखाया द इवेंट वॉज फुल ऑफ एंटरटेनमेंट एंड इंटेलेक्चुअल पीपल दिस इज़ वॉट द फर्स्ट सीजन ऑफ द करीम शो इज़ गोइंग टू बी अबाउट फॉर मोर अपडेट्स कीप वॉचिंग सिटी 2